When the Cocker Spaniels arrived to the America, many breeders preferred different appearance and they bred the dog accordingly to it. The two different types were diverging, until they were split into two separate breeds in 1946. And even though the American Cocker Spaniel is more popular in the USA, the rest of the world still prefer the English Cocker Spaniel.